So in this video, he was like cutting and showing how there was like the little beads left in his mask. And so like this has been this super trend on TikTok, and I'm gonna translate this part for you. Basically, he's saying that like he's gonna give his mask a try, and it's crazy what he's gonna find in here. So he's gonna like cut it open, and then he sees that you can like repurpose your mask to